We can also go climb behind this entire waterfall in that cave, or you can swim here. It's pretty incredible. We're heading on because we have a lot of stops you want to see today, but this would be a pretty good place to spend a couple hours.
For sure.
That was a strong first stop.
I can't complain at all.
Only one of like 15 waterfalls.
I can't believe we're gonna get to see more. It's so cool, the first stop.
As we got back in the car, we hit a little bit of rain, which is an everyday occurrence in this part of Maui. I highly recommend you buy the Gypsy Guide map when you do the road to Hana. It's not sponsored or anything, but Amy and I both loved it.
There's lots of wildlife on the road this morning.
It follows you as you drive, and it chimes in with lots of interesting information about the things that you're driving past. Plus, it gives you great information on local areas like this rainbow eucalyptus right here, which you're not supposed to stop at because it's private property. I probably would have stopped because of all the people, but I was glad to know that it wasn't a place I was supposed to go so I could continue on. Our next stop brought us to the Waikamoi Nature Trail. There's very limited parking here for less than 10 cars, but that's pretty much true for every stop on the road to Hana. If you can find a spot to park, then it's about a half mile trail that takes you through a beautiful part of the area.
These trails are muddy, mud, water shoes, you'd be prepared for anything on the road to Hana.
The rain started up again while we were on the trail, and there's lots of routes you have to maneuver as you continue up.
We were supposed to have seen two viewpoints on this trail, but I haven't seen any yet, and we are now looping back to the parking area.